The other semifinal pitted Calvin against Trine. And boy, Calvin gave Trine all he could handle. This is Signe Wagner, three-pointer for Trine. Calvin hanging in there. Anna Fernandez in transition, hits the little jumper. But Trine pulls away and wins it 65-55. Your final score. So it'll be Hope and Trine in both men's and women's championship games.